Zynga has nearly 150 million users, but are its shares as attractive as its games?
If you look at the valuation, I think it's completely overrated because of the enormous risk and the high valuation. So from a trading perspective, I would short Zynga.
Personally, I'm not really a fan of the company. They clutter up my newsfeed, the games seem repetitive and dull. But, you know, got a hats off to them for making a business model which succeeded at first. But ultimately, I think in the long term, people will get pretty bored of it.
Zynga hopes to turn things around by bringing in a new boss. It's the former chief of Microsoft's Xbox division, Don Mattrick. Will he take things to the next level?
He gets games and he gets the gaming space. And what I like about him is he has a real passion for gaming that comes through in everything he does, and he leads teams against that. So I think what we'll find is watching Zynga is the quality of their games will rise, their relevance to the audience will become very, very apt, and I think we'll see some new trends emerging that they lead as opposed to other trends that other people have set up that they follow.
But I would say that Mark Pincus, the founder of the company, is still in control of 61% of the voting rights. So even though you've got a new CEO, they're still there. He's still the same captain, so to speak, and I think I think he will still be involved and make decisions behind the line. So I see muddy waters still from Zynga from a management perspective.